What I can tell you is that male contraception is one of the most effective way of let's say contraception, yeah,
or family planning as a whole.
Planning as a whole, yeah. So currently we have vasectomy, which is commonly used, I can say worldwide,
yeah,
but it hasn't infiltrated our country or our region because of a lot of beliefs, religious, political, and also social. But it's safe, it is reversible, and I can say it doesn't involve a change of hormones in the body.
Okay.
So I can say it's a conversation that should be revisited, should be talked about. We also have developments that are ongoing about male hormonal contraception. So we've seen people going for vasectomy recently, and it's a safe way of birth control, planned pregnancies. I can say it's a conversation that we should start talking
about.
Yeah.